Do you want to destroy shit, or do you want to save the world?
Christopher Schewe of Pitchtown wrapped a chain around his leg and locked himself to the big fountain.
I'm a humanitarian. I'm a veteran from Iraq. I rescued two girls starving to death in the middle of the goddamn desert. I don't do drugs. I don't drink. I'm sane as hell. But this place pissed me off.